Good Saturday morning. It's Patrick the Yoki Shaver. I want to share a shave with you today. Got a couple of new things here. One new old thing. But the shaver we'll be using today is a timeless aluminum that I traded for. Just trying to try some different things, not just the buying old vintage stuff that I like, which I'm still doing that, of course. But then the other thing is vintage, and it's Wrisley's shaving soap. Alan B. Wrisley, I think, was the guy's name who owned the soap works in Chicago. I think it burnt completely down, or they couldn't use it anymore in the early 50s, maybe. This one still had the paper over the soap, so the soap's never been used. It smells like soap. That's about it. I'm not sure. It doesn't say on there anywhere. I've seen it say lavender on the lid, but this one doesn't have anything like that. It just says Wrisley shaving soap for men. But there are people who think that Yardley and Wrisley are the same company, or they one made soap for the other, or vice versa, whichever. I don't know. I do have, if you hold on a minute, I do have a bowl of Yardley, which is excellent vintage soap, and it's a whole lot alike, to be honest, as far as the bowls and all that stuff. They're a little bit different. This one has more turnings on it, and this is a smaller offering, it looks like. But I also read that a lot of Yardley stuff was made in the U.S. I don't know. Stuff gets kind of murky when it gets that old to me, as far as stories and whatnot. but in this timeless, we've got a Voskhod Teflon coated. I used to use these all the time, and I've got so many that I quit buying anything and just trying to use up what I've got. But I got a buddy of mine sent me a tuck of those, and we traded a razor this week or last week, and I got it this week, and it's a Razor Rock BBS. I used it yesterday, and it's a pretty good shaver. Still getting used to it some. But the brush we'll be using today is the Zenith boar. B24, I think is what it's called. I should maybe have used a synthetic with this new soap, but I think it's going to be all right. And then we're going to go old school Avon. This is a mousse decanter that my dad got me a couple years ago, and I've sent a lot of samples out of it and used it quite a bit, but it's Deep Woods. Deep Woods aftershave, and it was at one time 8 ounces. Anyway, I love the old stuff. If it smells good, I'll use it. A lot of it doesn't smell good, so buyer beware. Anyway, I'll wet my face and get going on this thing. I hope everybody is doing good, had a good week and all that sort of thing. If you're not feeling good, that you're on your way back to feeling good. Speaking of my dad, he was in the hospital a couple days this week, or really overnight, and he has kidney stones, and he had a, I don't know what you would call it, episode, attack, whatever you want to say, but he said he woke up early Wednesday morning, and he was hurting real, real bad, and so he's a veteran, so he went out to the VA here in Muskogee, and he had a procedure. Didn't sound like it was very good. I went to see him yesterday. My sister works at the VA, so she was out there with him most of the time, keeping me informed. And he got to come home Thursday evening, early evening, I guess. And then I went by his house yesterday after work and visited with him for a while. He's still hurting some, still not wanting to get around too awful much, but he's doing much better. Just trying to make sure we got enough soap on the brush before we start out. Don't know. Still really no scent to it. And there may be no scent left. I always think when I get to the middle of one of these pucks, there's going to be some scent, but there's usually not. All right, let's try that. See how far we can get on that. Wet my face again. Here we go. We had a pretty nice week this last week, as far as weather goes. But then it's turned off cold this morning. It was nearly 70 or a little over 70 Wednesday and Thursday. And I woke up this morning, it was like 26. Add a little water. Let's see how that's going to go. Looks all right to me. All right. I'm more worried about this than the soap, to be honest about it. It's a 0.45 blade gap. Pretty mild feeling. It's a nice looking razor, though. Feels like the Voskhod was a pretty good pick for it. I do think that some razors function better with certain blades. Maybe I'm full of crap too. I don't know. Pass one. Pretty good. Look, it's pretty mild feeling, like I said. Not a whole bunch of blade feel or anything. He's taking it off. Yeah, of course, but. Pretty comfortable feeling so far. Alright, I'll have it up for pass two. And now we're running out of lather. Alright, let's see if we can gather up some more here. Sorry. I'm not one to bloom soaps. I guess some people probably would bloom it before they used it. It's a little hard to get into. All right. Try that. We may have to do this all three passes. Hopefully not, but. Smells a little like soap is all. Loose fire in there. It feels really nice. I'm telling you, these old vintage soaps are really nice. I've got a few. Two against the grain. Seems like most of the Avon bottles that I do find are Wild Country, and I'm not a fan of Wild Country. I've got three or four bottles never been opened that have Wild Country in them. Deep Woods, Windjammer, Thai Winds. Spicy, those are all nice ones. Deep Woods, I have a Deep Woods Musk and it's really nice too. Probably sounds crazy that collect that kind of stuff, but I do. My wife is a, like y'all probably know if you watch very often, a kindergarten teacher, and we don't really have, we have a extra bedroom, but it's not really, it's all her teaching stuff. There's a bed and a chest of drawers in there, but the closet and a lot of the room is her teaching stuff. Laptops and iPads and printer and puzzles and games and so I've got most of our bedroom and shaving stuff. Our son, who's, when he's here, you don't even know it, but his room is guitars and amplifiers and bass guitars and pedals and they don't throw anything away. Very sentimental kid. I don't think I'll be smooth for too awful long, but I am right now. Very nice shave. This right side of my neck gives me fizz. All right. I think I'll do it just fine. Let me get this soap washed off. Dry off a bit. Get some aftershave applied. Today's shave's kind of all over the place, it seemed like. I bet it's going to be all right, though. Corners my mouth a little bit, but I'm afraid to go after him very much more. All right. I don't know what a moose sounds like, or I'd make a moose sound. Avon, Deep Woods. One of my favorite aftershaves of all time. I don't know. Well, let me recap and I'll get off here and let y'all go. Today we used the Timeless aluminum. I don't know what all it's called, but anyway, that's what I'm gonna call it. Very good shave. Had a Voskhod blade in it. The Zenith B24. Not sure what kind of wood this is. I forgot. I don't know. And then the new old stock Wrisley shaving soap. I got a really good deal on it on eBay. And then to finish it off, we've got the Avon Deep Woods and the Moose. And when I dry down good enough, I'll put a little unscented balm on from Sterling. Thank y'all for watching. I do appreciate it. Hopefully your weekend's going good and hopefully it gets better. Thank you much for watching, and we'll see y'all next week. Be careful out there. Stay safe.